Tell me how it feels to be lonely in a world where you're only supposed to be with someone. And tell me how it feels when he looks into your eyes, but he sees right into your soul. And tell me how scary it feels when you're in the crowd alone. Tell me how safe it feels when you hear his voice and it sounds like home. Tell me how it feels to see him standing there. Tell me, does he make the hair on your neck stand right up? Tell me how it feels. Do you think you're in love? I wanna see that look, wanna feel that touch. I wanna know how it feels to be in love. So tell me how it feels. Yeah, tell me how it feels. Tell me how it feels when you step outside and are struck by the cold night air. He stops immediately to give you his jumper. Walking on the beach, laughing together, water brushing on your feet. Tell me how it feels to see him on one knee. Says, darling, I love you, will you marry? See that look, wanna feel that touch. I wanna know how it feels to be in love. So tell me how it feels. Yeah, tell me how it feels.
This feeling I've been feeling way too much in the deep end. I'm drowning from your touch. In the meantime, I might hold another hand, but if you held mine, I'd give you everything I am. Can't you see that it's getting too late? Can't you feel that I'm further away? I'm still standing, waiting, falling, contemplating as time moves faster. You push me further, 'cause you're just the wasting my time. But I still want you to be mine. I hold on tighter, but you push me further away. Staring at the ceiling, all the things you say to me have no meaning. So how could I ever see the fine line between obsession, between love? It's just fading into non-existence. Can't you see that it's getting too late? Can't you feel that I'm further away? I'm still standing, waiting, falling, and contemplating as time moves faster. You push me further. You're just wasting my time, but I still want you to push me further away. Away.
Cruel and unusual ways. These are the games that you play. Washed your hands with my name while I faded away. The words you say are so insincere. Would you love me if you dare? 'Cause we are the kings and queens of the brokenhearted scene. The damage that was done, the pain you made me feel. You walked into my life and ran out as fast. I should have known from the start that you were too good to last. Hiding behind your brown eyes are all of your goodbyes. Reading these 13 letters makes me wonder, did you ever try? The words you say are so insincere. Would you love me if you dare? 'Cause we are the kings and queens of the brokenhearted scene. The damage that was done, the pain you made me feel. You walked into my life and ran out as fast. I should have known from the start that you were too good to lie. The kings and queens of the brokenhearted scene. The damage that was done, the pain you made me feel. You walked into my life, then ran out as fast. I should have known from the start that we are the kings and queens of the brokenhearted scene. The damage that was done, the pain you made me feel. You walked into my life, then ran out as fast. I should have known from the start that you were too good to last.
I'm feeling lost in a diamond century. Restoring my ecstasy, fantasy. And baby, don't leave me now. Whoa. I'm feeling lost in a diamond century. But show my ecstasy, fantasy. And baby, don't leave me now. Whoa.
Everybody, welcome to Monday Club, streaming live from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin. I am your host, Colm Slattery. This is brought to you by Fluttertone, Fend Media and Dublin Concerts. We are very excited about tonight. We've created a GoFundMe page to support Monday Club so we can keep going throughout the summer with your support. So please dig deep and donate what you can. We have an amazing lineup for you tonight. We have Michael Ennis, Nadia Desiree, Daniel Wheatley, and Dove Lee to finish off the show. So please stick around. If you're liking what you are watching, please like, subscribe, and share the stream. We really need your support. So that's it, guys. We have Michael Ennis up behind us on the stage. Actually, I'm going to take this time to thank our sponsor for tonight, My Spirit. They are a music platform where they bring your music and match it with tastemakers. So go submit your music there. They want to hear it. They have a big platform there, a website. Go sign up. They're great people. So without further ado, here we go. Here's Michael Ennis. Take it away, Michael.
Gets me there nonetheless. I'm a heartless man at worst, babe, and a helpless one at best. Darling, I'll bathe your skin, I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Oh, darling, I'll kiss your eyes. Give me some candy after my hug. And I'm often found explaining, but to her plays out all the same. And although I'm left defeated, it gets held against my name. I know you got plenty to offer, babe, but I guess you've taken quite enough. I'm some stain there on your bedsheet. You're my diamond in the rough. Darling, I'll bathe your skin, I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Oh, darling, I'll kiss your eyes. Lay down on. Give me some candy after my heart. Darling, I'll bathe your skin, I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Darling, I'll kiss your eyes. Lay down on your rug. Just give me some candy after my hug. Oh, and I'll be there waiting for you. Oh, but I'll be there waiting for you. Oh, but I'll be there waiting for you. Oh, I'll be there waiting for you. Oh, no.
Candy by Paolo Nutini. The next song I'll do is Another Love by Tom O'Dell.
take you somewhere so you know I care. But it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright, but I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up. Oh. Somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hand's been broken one too many times. So I use my voice, I be so fucking rude, cause they always win, but I know I lose. And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, my hand's been broken one too many times. And I wanna cry, and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up. Another love, all my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up.
That was Another Love by Tom O'Dell. Sorry guys, I'm just reading the comments here. Can you shout out my friend Peter O'Higgins? Per O'Higgins. Good one, Owen. That's my friend Owen Ryan. So this song is You Somebody by Kings of Leon.
Looking down, all I see, painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. You, but all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you. while you live it up. I'm off to sleep, waging wars to shake the poets and the thief. I hope it's gonna make you notice. I've been roaming around, always looking down, but all I see.
That was You, Somebody by Kings of Leon. The next song I'll do is called Pluto Projector by Rex Orange County.
The great protector, is that what I'm supposed to be? What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd be. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector, I can show you everything. And we're on our way to glory, but the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to share. Spending the years together, growing older every day. Feel at home when I'm around you, I'll gladly say again, I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to share. And it's sublime with you, my friend. This right here still feels like the honeymoon when you say my name. Nothing's changed, I'm still a boy inside my thoughts. Am I meant to understand my fault? Well, I don't think so. I don't think I'm meant to understand myself. Well, maybe you do, and that's good for you. But maybe in time, maybe one day, well, I'll do the same. No, I'll do the same. I'll do the same. I'll do the same. I'll do the same as you and try and hold it up. Soon I hope, or as soon as I'm old enough. When I'm old enough to understand.
So that was Pluto Projector by Rex Orange County. I'll then do Days Like This by Van Morrison.
When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. And everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't have to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days like this. When you don't get betrayed by that old Judas kiss. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't have to answer, there'll be days like this. When you don't meet a chancer, there'll be days like this. When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit. My mama told me there'll be days like this. Everyone is up front and they're not playing tricks. When you don't have no freeloaders out to get their kicks. When it's nobody's business the way that you wanna live. Well, I have to remember there'll be days like this. When no one steps on my dreams, there'll be days like this. People understand what I mean. There'll be days like this. When you ring out the changes of how everything is. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this.
That was Days Like This by Van Morrison. The next song I'll do is Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol.
Do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything around. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Those three words I said too much. Not enough. I don't quite know how to say how I feel. But if I lay here, just lay here, would you lie with me and just waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to read my means, to fight my own. 'Cause if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
That was Snow Patrol, Chasing Cars. So I'll do my last song now. This is another Paolo Nutini song. This is Last Request.
Slow down, lie down, remember it's just you and sell out, bow out, remember how this used to be. I just want you closer, is that alright? Baby, let's get closer tonight. And grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders, lay down beside me, and I'm sure I can accept that we're going nowhere. But one less time, let's go there. Lay down beside me, and I found that I'm bound to wander down this one-way road. And I realize all about your lies, but I'm no wiser, the fool that I was before. I just want you closer, is that alright? Maybe let's get closer tonight. Grab my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders, lay down beside me, and I'm sure I can't accept we're going nowhere. One less time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. Oh. And grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders, lay down beside me. I'm sure I can't accept we're going nowhere. One less time, let's go there. Lay down beside me.
Lennis, absolutely amazing performance there. You are joined in and watching Monday Club, streaming live from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin. Thank you very much. If you're enjoying what you're seeing tonight, please like, subscribe and share the stream. Thank you for joining in. I will point out we have created a GoFundMe page that we need your support. So please dig deep and donate whatever you can. Where anyone who donates will be in with a chance to get a lovely Fluttertone t-shirt, which you can see me wearing in some of the Monday Club videos which we've been doing. So that's it. I'm going to cut to a VT pre-record of an interview I had with Michael Ennis earlier on.
You're on.
Hi, everybody. I'm joined here with Michael Ennis. How are you, Michael?
Very good. How are you?
Very good. Thank you very much for coming to Monday Club. So tell us a little bit about yourself as a musician and how you got into music in the first place.
Well, I kind of started pretty late on. It's something that I always kind of admired when people did, but I suppose when I was about 16, my brother started it, and then I thought there's not really any excuse left, so I started it from there.
And did you start a band, or was it just writing some songs at home?
I kind of got late into writing songs. I think the main thing was that I hear songs on the radio, and I thought it would be so cool if I was able to play that. That kind of kept me going. But I never, with the band, I never really thought of that until kind of later. So now it's something that I wouldn't mind if that got going in the future, but not yet anyway.
Cool. So tell me about your writing process. You haven't released anything major yet, but do you plan to?
Yeah, so around this summer I'm hoping to record maybe two things and get them released. I'm a bit lazy with it sometimes, to be honest. Sometimes I'll start a song and then I'll be so excited about it, and then about halfway through I'll think, no, that's worthless.
And obviously recording it, yeah, obviously is another thing, and producing it as well.
Yeah, so I know a lot of people that are kind of in college with music, but I never really got into that scene. So recording music and producing it is something that I kind of need to learn how to do, I think, if I'm going to progress. But not something that I've got going yet, so probably get a lot of help if I'm going to release maybe two or three things.
Class, we're looking forward to it, so send it in here. We're excited to hear music. We have you here. We think you're a great musician and a great singer-songwriter. So surely lockdown has been quite difficult. Have you been productive in your musical writing, your process? Have you used it creatively, or has it been, has it hampered your creativity?
It's kind of been touch and go. Sometimes I'll just have moments of inspiration, moments of that thing I've been looking for. A lot of the time, so I'm in college at the moment, so I'll be doing online college, and that'll keep me ticking over. But I do get a bit lazy sometimes, especially during lockdown, because I was busking a lot last summer when it was eased, but when that ended, it was kind of just another thing on top of another, so I did get a bit too lazy, I think, with it.
Cool, and explain a bit about your busking. So do you enjoy busking? I know busking is a big thing here in Dublin. Yeah. It helps artists. Do you feel part of the busking community here in Dublin?
Yeah, so I started quite late. I know some of the guys that are doing it and some of the girls that started so young when they were 14 or 15. But I first did it when I was 18, so I'm now 20, but a good year that's been chopped off by COVID. So I think the first busker I met was Rosie Byrne. I think you've had on here.
She's great.
She's great, yeah. So she kind of introduced me to the other guys and everybody around that scene. So I've kind of become good friends with them, even during lockdown as well, just keeping in contact with them. So they've kind of helped me, because I was very nervous at the start of busking, because I really didn't have much experience.
I don't know how you do it.
No, I just brought
it's my... putting yourself out there on the spot, really, isn't it?
Just brought my kit out. Didn't know anything about how loud I could play, really how to set up anything. So to them, I'm pretty grateful, because they kind of showed me how to do it.
Brilliant. Yeah. So explain about what music do you listen to, and explain your musical style.
Yeah, so when I first started, I was very, very generic pop. Like, I was very into kind of Ed Sheeran and that scene. I've kind of transitioned out of that now. I still listen to a lot of Dermot Kennedy. He's a big inspiration. But it kind of changes, so I'm kind of listening to more indie stuff now. So people like Dayglow and Declan McKenna and that kind of scene. But it seems to change too often. Sometimes I'll say my favorite artist is this person. But at the moment, I think Dermot Kennedy is probably my biggest inspiration anyway.
Brilliant. Yeah. Good choices. So thank you very much anyway for coming on to Monday Club.
Thank you.
We're looking forward to seeing you perform. Mm-hmm. So this is your moment to go and plug your social media account so everybody can go follow you, anyone that's watching this video.
So Instagram is at Michael Ennis Music, and then you can find my YouTube linked there. Thank you.
Thanks, Michael. Thanks. That was Michael Ennis. Thanks, everybody, for joining us tonight. We really, really appreciate your support for Monday Club. We actually have set up a GoFundMe campaign, and we're going to encourage people to put money into that so we can keep going throughout summer, because this production, it takes a lot and the costs are high to put on. We want to keep going, and we know you're enjoying it. We're getting the views on the videos, so thank you very much. And now I want to introduce our next artist here tonight. We have the very talented Nadia Desiree. Take it away, Nadia.
Hello, my name is Nadia Desiree, and you can find me on all the socials and streaming services. At the start of the year, I've released two songs, Night and Day and Ecstasy, and I'll be playing Ecstasy as part of my set tonight. I'm looking forward to seeing all your lovely comments and things like that. So, the first song I'm going to sing is called Thrones. I actually wrote when I was about 15. and I realised I've never played it live. I'm pretty sure I haven't, so what's a better time than to do it than now? So I hope you like it.
Thrones up high, they got money, 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 money on their brains, money, 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 driving them insane. Cold hard cash is how to survive. That's what they think will put them on the thrones up high. They got money, money, money. Money on their brains, money, 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 driving them insane. Let me tell you about this man I know. See him walking around. He's got holes in his clothes, but I never see him down. He knows that he ain't got much cash, but he won't let that hold him back. Cause he's got a love and a passion, and it keeps him going. Cold hard cash is how to survive. That's what they think will put them on the thrones up high. Got money, 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 money on their brains, money, 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 driving them insane. Cold hard cash is how to survive. That's what they think will put them on the thrones up high. They got money, 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 money on their brains. Money, 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 driving them insane. You gotta find your passion, keep it flowing. That love is what will keep you going in this world, in this crazy world. Money's nice, but it comes second. Don't let anyone tell you any different in this world, in this crazy world. Cold hard cash is how to survive. That's what they think will put them on the thrones up high. They got money, 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 money on their brains. Money, 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 driving them insane. Cold hard cash is how to survive. That's what they think will put them on the thrones up high. They got money, 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 money on their brains. Money, 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 driving them insane. Money, 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 driving them insane. Money, 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 driving them insane. Yes, it's driving them insane. Yes, it's driving them insane.
So that track was called Thrones. Yeah, I wrote that a long time ago and I never actually got the chance to perform it, so I said I might as well perform it now. The next track that I'm going to play is called Ecstasy, and it was released on Spotify a couple of months ago. You just search for Nadia Desiree. It's on every streaming platform if you want to check it out. Yeah, Ecstasy. I hope you enjoy.
Ecstasy.
something, anything at all. I wanna feel your breath on my neck, make my head stand tall. We both got issues that we can't resolve, but when I'm with you, babe, anything feels possible. Your touch, I just can't get enough. You got me thinking all kinds of stuff. You got style, you got class, everything that a girl could ask. Look in your eyes and what they see, nothing short of a mystery. I'll take you home, undercover. Wouldn't you like to get to know each other? Radiating that energy, got me feeling an ecstasy, an ecstasy. Follow me, babe, you say, and I'll come right through. No need to impress, no need to stress, I'm all over you. Fingertips on my ribs, all over it. Just wanna show you how I'm feeling, girl, ain't no faking it. Your touch, I just can't get enough. You got me thinking all kinds of stuff. You got style, you got class, everything that a girl could ask. Look in your eyes and what they see, nothing short of a mystery. I'll take you home, put you undercover. Wouldn't you like to get to know each other? Radiating that energy, got me feeling an ecstasy I'm all over you. Fingertips on my ribs, all over it. Just wanna show you how I'm feeling, girl, ain't no faking it. Your touch, I just can't get enough. You got me thinking all kinds of stuff. You got style, you got class, everything that a girl could ask. Look in your eyes and what they see, nothing short of a mystery. I'll take you home, put you undercover. Wouldn't you like to get to know each other? Radiating that energy, got me feeling an ecstasy. Short of a mystery, I'll take you home, put you undercover. Wouldn't you like to get to know each other? Radiating that energy, got me feeling an ecstasy.
That was Ecstasy, which is available on all streaming platforms at the moment. So yeah, check out my socials, Nadia Desiree Music, just Nadia Desiree on Instagram, and yeah. And welcome everyone who's watching. I'm looking at all your lovely messages now. It's great to see that you're all tuned in. This next song that I'm gonna play, I wrote it when I was about 16 or 17, and it's kind of a ritual. I play it every time I perform, so I hope you like it. It's called Shadows.
Thank you.
shines through the window and on to the walls. Know that the moon knows all of my deepest thoughts, and the shadows creeping up beside me soak in the darkness, leaving little lights upon the walls that they caress. I hold on tight to the good feeling as best as I can. I don't want no noise around me, 'cause I know I've got a plan. Take me to the place, to the point of no return, where the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Take me to the place where from my demons I can run, and the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Quiet, and for a second I can hear clear, but trembling deep inside me is always the sense of fear, and the shadows creeping up beside me soak in the darkness, leaving little lights upon the walls that they caress. I hold on tight to the good feeling as best as I can. I don't want no noise around me, 'cause I know I've got a plan. Take me to the place, to the point of no return, where the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Take me to the place from my demons I can run, and the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Fill my head with something nice. I don't wanna feel emptiness tonight. I said, fill my head with something nice. I don't wanna to the place, to the point of no return, where the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Take me to the place where from my demons I can run, and the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Take me to the place, to the point of no return, where the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. Take me to the place where from my demons I can run, and the only time I'm looking back is to see how far. And that was Shadows. I hope you enjoyed it. I wrote that song a good few years ago when I was suffering with really, really bad performance anxiety and stage fright. So that's what that song is all about, and kind of overcoming that. It's not available anywhere yet, but the plan is to hopefully get it out there soon. The next song that I'm going to do is a new song that I've written. I haven't performed it anywhere yet, so this is the first time. So give us a bit of a break if it doesn't go to plan, but I'm hoping it'll be out in the next few months, and it's called Fallen, so I hope you like it. And hello, Nicole, and hello, Helen, and Joss. It's good to see you commenting and, you know, communicating. So this next song is called Fallen.
Thank you.
what's it gonna be? Got your hands in your pocket and you're right in front of me. What do you say we go back to my place? I got a couple of bottles and I need a saving grace. It's 4 in the morning and I don't wanna go to sleep. And since we started talking, feel like you were healing me. For the night, sneak out in the morning, I won't call ya. I need someone to make me feel alright. Do it all again next time I'm falling. Baby, can you be mine for the night? Sneak out in the morning, I won't call ya. Someone to make me feel alright. Head above the surface, but I'm falling. Save me, save me from myself and all my kinds of crazy. What do you say we go back to my place? I got a couple of bottles and I need a saving grace. It's 4 in the morning and I don't wanna go to sleep. Since we started talking, feel like you were here to me. Baby, can you be mine for the night? Sneak out in the morning, I won't call ya. Need someone to make me feel alright. Do it all again next time I'm falling. Can you be mine for the night? Sneak out in the morning, I won't call ya. Need someone to make me feel alright. Head above the surface, but I'm falling. Gonna be, got your hands in your pocket and you're right in front of me. And that was Fallen. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to get that out in the next couple of months. So yeah, follow my socials, Nadia Desiree and Nadia Desiree Music, and to stay updated. Hello Gavin and hello Peter, it's great to see everyone still commenting. Don't forget to follow me on my socials and stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna do a cover for my last song. I can't remember the last time I played a cover of this song in particular. So yeah, this is No Woman, No Cry by Bob Marley.
Said I remember to sit in the government yard in Trench Town, observing the hypocrites who mingle with the good people we meet. Good friends we've had, oh, good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past, so dry your tears
I say, no woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Here, little darling, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Said I remember when we used to sit in the government yard in Trenchtown, and then Georgie would make the fire light as it was, like a water burning through the night. Then we would cook cornmeal porridge, of which I'll share with you. My feet is my only carriage, so I've gotta push on through. But while I'm gonna say, everything's gonna be alright, everything's gonna be alright, yeah. Everything's gonna be alright, everything's gonna be alright, yeah. Everything's gonna be alright, everything's gonna be alright, yeah. Everything is gonna be alright. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Here, little darling, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Said I remember when we used to say, in the government yard in Trenchtown, observing the hypocrites who mingle with the good people we meet. Good friends we've had, oh, good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past, so dry your tears, I say. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Here, little darling, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Little darling, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry.
Thank you very much. That was No Woman, No Cry. I hope everyone has a good evening, and thank you to Fluttertown and the Soundhouse and the Wiley Fox for inviting me here to play tonight. And thanks to everyone watching at home. Hope you have a good night.
Absolutely amazing performance there from Nadia Desiree. Go follow her on all social media platforms right now. We are streaming live from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin, and this production is brought to you by Fluttertone, Fenn Media and Dublin Concerts. So thank you very much for joining us. I will point out we have a GoFundMe page set up just to support the production here, because the crew puts in a lot of hard work. So if you can afford anything, price of a cup of coffee, whatever, we really, really appreciate it. Everyone who donates will be in the chance to win a lovely Fluttertone t-shirt. Who doesn't want one of those? So thank you very much. I see all your nice comments coming in. Michael Arbiter, Gavin Keating, Peter K. Orr. Thank you very much, guys. We really need your support. If you can, go over to the GoFundMe page and just contribute a little bit. We'd really appreciate it. Your support is amazing. And I'd like to take this time to point out our sponsor. So our sponsor tonight is My Spirit. They are the music matchmaker between content creators and new music. They have a nice platform there, so go to their website, sign up. You can submit your music to be submitted to hundreds of music curators, so you never know, your tune could be the next big hit. So go submit it there. They're great people, great guys, My Spirit. Go check them out, the links are in the description. And if you're enjoying tonight's show, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna cut to an interview VT that I had with Nadia earlier on, so enjoy. Hi everybody, I'm joined here with Nadia Desiree. How are you, Nadia?
Not too bad, yeah, how are you?
Very good, thank you very much for coming to Monday Club and performing for us once again. You've been here before, it was a while ago, downstairs.
Yeah, thanks for having me, I'm delighted to be back anyway.
So tell me, what has been up with you musically? What have you been up to? Has COVID, have you been creative during COVID, or what's been happening?
It has been beneficial, I suppose, in some ways. Like, I'm trying to focus more on production now and learning how to produce myself, and it's given me a lot of time to be more creative and focus on my own stuff rather than like gigging, you know, because there's a lot of covers and gigging and stuff like that. So now it's really given me a lot of time to focus. Of course, I miss gigging though, like that's great, great crack. And I miss busking and things like that, so I can't wait to get back out.
And how do you find the production side of things? Did you get like using Ableton and trying to record yourself?
I'm using Logic at the moment, and it's a big upgrade from GarageBand, what I was using a while ago, but it's tricky. It's very tricky, but
it's good you're being productive.
Yeah.
So that's great. So tell me, I'm interested, let's go back. When did you first start playing music? What age were you when you first started playing?
A few, like, years and years ago, my cousins were big into, like, stage skill and stuff like that. And they used to do singing lessons. My mum was like, ah, sure, we'll send Nadia with them. So I did a few singing lessons, and then ever since it was that. And then I think I started writing songs about 13 or 14, so.
And how did you find the songwriting when you were 13 or 14?
I didn't play an instrument, so it wasn't great.
So it's just lyrics?
Yeah, it was just lyrics. I did a lot of poetry and stuff like that, and then I started to play guitar when I was about 16, 17, and kind of took off from there.
Brilliant. And then tell me about your family. Are they big inspiration in your music?
Oh yeah, big time. Like, they wouldn't be as musical, like they wouldn't be the musical type of family, but they are a big support, big time, like, since a young age.
And then describe your musical style. What genre would you say your music is?
I play a lot of acoustic when I'm writing and when I'm performing, but now that I'm working with production, I'm trying to kind of, it's more of like a pop style, maybe like alternative pop and R&B, I'm really starting to lean towards now, so I'm hoping to kind of go down that route.
Brilliant.
Possibly, yeah.
So who are you listening to right now? What's on your Spotify playlist?
A lot of Kehlani, a lot of Halsey, so it's kind of like a good mix up as well. Kehlani is kind of like my number one at the moment, though. I love
Brilliant. And you find you draw inspiration when you're writing and or trying to produce.
Yeah, definitely. Another one would be Fletcher. I love Fletcher recently. She's really good. She's kind of up and coming, really big at the moment. Class.
Brilliant. And so what's been your biggest standout moment in your musical career? Has there been any highlights? Too many to count. Yeah, that was a good one.
That was class. Yeah, great experience.
Brilliant. So what's next for you? What have you got lined up? Obviously, you said you've been producing. Is there something exciting that you're working on that you're dying to get out?
Since the start of the year, I've released two new tracks, Night and Day and Ecstasy. They're available on Spotify.
That everyone should go stream right now on all streaming platforms.
And I'm working on a song at the moment as well. I'm going to perform it at Monday Club.
Exclusive.
It's called Fallen. Yeah, first time performing it live. Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Very nervous.
Don't be. So tell me a bit about your writing process as well, just before we finish up. Like, when you're writing, do you like writing from your own experiences?
Sometimes I will, like, something happens and I'm like, oh, I'd love to write about that. Or, like, I'll be lying in bed and I get, like, just an idea in my head. Just, like, a little quote or something. I'm like, I have to write that down.
And you feel like that? You're like, I have to, give me a pen, like, I need to get this.
Or, like, my notes on my phone are, like, a lifesaver. I have, like, hundreds and hundreds, just keep scrolling. And then, like, sometimes I'll just be, like, messing around with my guitar and I hit, like, a nice chord. And I'm like, oh, that's nice. And then I'll work from that.
It's just inspiration. And when you get I need to get this out.
Sometimes it's nice as well to take inspiration from other people, I think. You know, like, kind of put yourself in a situation that you wouldn't necessarily be in yourself and try to write from that perspective as well.
Brilliant. So you write from loads of different angles, which is great. Absolutely amazing. Thank you very much for joining us tonight on Monday Club.
Thanks for having me.
Would you like to plug all your social medias into this camera here? Tell everyone where they can go find you.
Yeah, so Instagram is Nadia.Desiree and Facebook is Nadia Desiree Music. Twitter is the same, and Spotify, Nadia Desiree.
Brilliant. So that's it. Nadia Desiree, she's absolutely fantastic. Go follow her on all social media platforms right now. She is just performed for us at Monday Club. The next artist we have up here tonight is Daniel Wheatley. So stick around. If you're liking the stream, please like, subscribe and share it. I'd like to thank our sponsors tonight, who are My Spira. This is Monday Club, hosted by Fluttertone, Fend Media and Dublin Concerts. And we are streaming live from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin. So thank you very much for joining. Here he is, Daniel Wheatley.
Hi, yes. Hello, people in the room and in the cameras. I can see your comments here live on the screen. I hope you enjoyed that interview. Yeah, so I'm going to play a few tunes. Thanks for having me as well. Send. The sky could be grayed out. We'd all try together, still nothing we do can change the weather. If we had some powers inside to alter the decibels, then everyone's faces would be flat and lacking normalcy. It's something that lands on its feet, can see in the dark, going up higher than the rest. As the buzzing starts, no one ever loved truly until the world above knew. Crying out simple and stark, fruit from strangers, laying on raincoats under stars, plagiarizing the neighbors as bubbling fishnets in estuaries easily caught. Then as you think it's all over, life jumps round the tide. No one ever loved truly until the world above knew thee. No one ever loved truly until the world above. Zap. Sound. There you go, Aaron. That's for you. Thanks, Jamie. I went out on the road to play, and what I came in to say was, Joseph is throwing stones at me. And my heart is not what it used to be. As the morning sun woke up, and I broke myself up like jigsaw pieces that just won't fit. Dust that settles never sits. Sticks and stones may break your bones, but words will never hurt you. So please, while I'm crying out for you, won't you help me move on?
while I'm crying out for you. Won't you help me move on? As the morning sun woke up, and I broke myself up like jigsaw pieces that just won't fit. The dust that settles never sits. I looked the lady in her eyes, and what she said to my surprise is, good thing it wasn't a boulder. Hurts most as I get older. Sticks and stones may break your bones, but words will never hurt you. So please, while I'm crying out for you, won't you help me move on? Help me move on. I've got tears in my eyes from this morning I woke up, and I don't wanna let them out, 'cause they're mine. I've got tears in my eyes from this
saying that they're gonna have to listen back, and definitely do, because there's just the tunes have been class all night. So thanks, Joanne.
I watch you change yourself out of consent. Every second of every hour of every day, moving like water over the tipping edge, building your options to watch you self-destroy. One day you say something, and the next day it's the next topic to slander, 'cause you can't decide what you reside. Contrarian, you make me think this world you love with blinders on, it's not enough. One step forward and two steps back. Every word from your mouth, meridian. Flint and steel, spark it up. Get
gasoline faces ready to combust. When all we is all we are, come to this and come to part. Contrarian, you make me think this world you love with blindness on. It's not enough with blindness on. This world you love with blindness on. It's not enough. This world you love with blinders on, it's not enough with blinders on. This world you love with blinders on, it's not enough with blinders on.
Cool. Sound. Thanks, Luke. Paddy, yeah, class, thanks for tuning in. Michael, thanks so much. Aaron, yeah. Adam. Michael Ennis, down there. Class. Yeah, thanks for having me. Flutterton, thanks so much. Fend Media, I'm sure it looks excellent. And Dublin Concerts, I'm sure the lights are brilliant. Marilla, thanks for taking class photographs. And yeah, Soundhouse, just class. Thanks so much. I'm gonna look at my phone just for a second. Real cheeky like. This song is called In Bliss. I probably should have been naming all the songs so far, Sherlock.
If everyone spent all their time finding out who they are, then no one would get much done. We'd be otherwise occupied with question marks and star signs, when no one knows anyone. How to be so in bliss? If everyone spent half their lives knowing who they are, then maybe we'd know someone other than our selfish selves. A glass half full for someone else, not to be drinking one. Thank you.
Cool. Thanks, Joanne. Thanks, Aaron. Michael, the arbiter. Jamie, tune, he says. Sound. Colm, how many songs should I play now? Just 10 minutes, so I have like five minutes. One song. Cool. Awesome. Deli. Just gonna tune down to drop D. I'll definitely be your boyfriend, Jamie Lee. I've got this feeling you've been seeing someone else. I'm so conceited, cause I'm not in my best. My heart is pounding. What should I do? Say something to you or watch you fall? No, I can't decide if I should let the time pass for me, for you. Those precious moments just went meant to last for me, not you. My head's been spinning all night long. Your life is changing. Am I in the wrong? We can't help feelings. So what should I do? Let my world emancipate and let you be you. Not long, long, not long. No, I can't decide. Thing was Jamie Lay's idea. He's there on the screen there. Fairly class. Yeah, so the band that I'm in, that I play with, that I write with, that I record with, that are class, that I'm really happy to be in is Ibex. And we brought out a single called Sensation there. I am on Friday Gone. And to be honest, I would play it right now, but I just haven't practiced it enough to play it acoustically, and I just wouldn't do it justice. So I'm gonna play a tune, Trip, because one of the lads also in the band asked to hear Trip. So thanks, Luke. Double Jamie sounds good.
Lost my mind, I fell from stilts.
so high, but now I'm down again. And if I try to redeem it, my body says no, not again. We walk a stairway to the clouds, feel underwater like rocks in a river. And just like them, we won't drown. In the end, we'll be found, in the end, we'll be found. Cinders falling from your head, a false, fragile drought. Let the world think that you're dead. Don't move, don't shout. Scream silently to yourself. Hold my hand so I won't trip. My soul is leaving my body as we sit. The waves are crashing before my very eyes. There's a war in my mind tonight. To take the elevator down, I believe that's my only decision. And just like them, we won't drown. In the end, we'll be found. In the end, we'll be found. Cinders falling from your head, a false, fragile drought. Let the world think that you're dead. Don't move, don't shout. Scream silently to yourself.
So much. These are all legends.
absolutely amazing performance from Daniel Wheatley there. Sorry, we just had a slight problem, but we're back. This is Monday Club, hosted by Fluttertone, Fen Media and Dublin Concerts, and we are streaming live from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin. So thanks everyone for joining in. Some brilliant comments there. Daniel was absolutely fantastic. I will point out we have a GoFundMe page that we need people to go to and support to keep us going here, because financially we need support here to keep this production going, keep doing it every week. We want to bring you these great exclusive performances, and I'm sure you're enjoying it. So if you're liking the performance tonight, please go to that page and contribute or donate whatever you can afford. We'd really, really appreciate it. We just want to keep going, and yeah, we love doing it. So with your support, we can keep doing it. I'd like to take time to thank our sponsor tonight, MySpira. They are the matchmaker between content curators and musicians. So go to their platform and submit your music. They're brilliant people. They're really passionate about what they do, so they just want to support you. So go to their platform, see if they can help you in any way, help make your tunes the next big tunes. So that is it. I'm going to cut to a VT of an interview I had with Daniel Wheatley earlier on. Enjoy. Hi everybody, I'm joined here with Daniel Wheatley. How are you, Daniel?
Grant, yeah, how's yourself?
I'm great, thank you very much for coming along to Monday Club.
Yeah, thanks for having me, thanks.
Brilliant, so tell me a bit about yourself as an artist. When did you start performing and playing music? Was it at a younger age or was it in your teens?
Yeah, so I started doing like shows, you know, like in primary schools, they have school shows.
I remember were you doing, like the lead?
Yeah, I was Luke Kelly in one of them, and I was like 10. Then after that, I started doing pantomimes in the Axis Theatre in Ballymun. I'd done that for like 4 or 5 years. Holden Court Theatre. Yeah, that's how I started pretty much with performing.
Brilliant. And then when did you start actually writing your own songs?
So I was 14, and my dad passed away, and I wrote a song about him. So that's what started my songwriting. Yeah. Mm.
And that must have been very traumatic, obviously, and you felt like you wanted to put your emotions onto a page.
Yeah, I feel that's what there's. If you're a songwriter, you're either writing about, you can be writing about stories, or you're writing about your own experiences. Or so, yeah, it was just one of my own experiences, and it was really emotional. So it's usually easy to write about stuff that's personally emotional. So that's probably usually where I write from then. A lot of the time now.
And
well.
Is it your own experiences you write from?
Yeah, mostly. My own experiences of myself and how I experience other people. I wouldn't often write stories about things that I haven't experienced or stories that I've taught up that don't come from my own experience.
So tell me about your sound. In my opinion, you have a very distinct style and sound, and it's absolutely awesome. I love your sound and your style. Tell me, did it take long to come to that style, or was that just a natural thing, or did you kind of try and create something original?
I feel like I've always listened to loads of different styles of music, and I enjoy being influenced by music that I think is good. I think most people do. So yeah, like I love vocal acrobatics, like stuff that's gone falsetto, up, down, all over the place. I really like interesting, intricate guitar stuff. So I've always liked John Martin, Rory Gallagher and stuff. And for the vocals, like Jeff Buckley and, yeah, that's that sort of stuff. I think that's where that came from.
Really comes across in your style, like really diverse and really unique, which is great.
Sound.
So well done. So tell me, are your family big into music as well?
Yeah, there'd be a few music heads, like on my dad's side of the family. My dad was big into, he'd be big into listening to music, he would have. He also played guitar. I kind of picked up a bit of guitar playing off him when I started playing guitar around 13, 14. And on my ma's side of the family, my granddad loves music. But there wouldn't be any people that are music performers or writers or anything in my family, just myself.
And so that's how you get it. It's obviously a musical family background there, which is great.
Yeah.
And then do you want to tell me about any recordings? Surely lockdown has been quite difficult for you. Have you been creative and writing?
Yeah, so I've been writing a good bit. I've been writing a lot. my band that I'm in, Ibex, we've been releasing music together, recording remotely.
Shout out Ibex.
Yeah, shout out Ibex. We released a track there, Sensation, on the 21st. So it was...
great tune. Go stream that, everybody, right now.
Sound. And for myself, I've been studying music production. So I just want to get to the point where I can produce or fully know how I want my own songs to sound. So that's what I've been doing.
Brilliant. So we'll hear more from Daniel Wheatley then as an artist, singer-songwriter.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
And have you got anything planned or lined up that you want to tell us about? Any sneak peeks?
This idea, I have a few songs that are kind of uplifting and positive sort of in the lyrics and in how they sound. So I'd like to release something that's kind of uplifting and positive, because I feel like there's been loads of... It's not been great for the last ages.
Been a lot of negativity.
Yeah, so I think... I'm trying to stay positive myself, and if I can create something that other people might think is makes them feel good or positive, then I'd like to put something like that out.
Exactly. Fair play. And then, so what's been the biggest standout moment in your career so far? Like, has there been any highlight moments?
I think...
Other than being in the plays.
Yeah.
Back in the day.
They were deadly. But I think the Ibex, we had a single release in Shinee, with yourself.
Class, yeah, that was brilliant.
Yeah, and it was just, obviously Shinee, it's a
full
it's
house,
a great venue.
It was sold out.
Yeah, just like, and because it the floor isn't very big, but it's just so packed looking, and yeah, it was packed. So it was, that was excellent, and to hear people singing the songs and stuff, that was really cool.
Brilliant. Yeah. So thank you very much for joining us tonight. It's always a pleasure, Daniel, every time you perform, and
thanks,
I'm really
for
looking
having
forward
me
to it. So would you like to plug all your social media accounts into the camera? Tell
yeah
everyone where they can go find you.
So Daniel Wheatley Music, that's on all social medias, same thing.
So thank you, Daniel Wheatley. We'd love to have you back again. Let us know when you're releasing music. We really want to hear it. So thank you, everybody, for joining. This is Monday Club, hosted by Fluttertone, Fenn Media and Dublin Concerts. We have a link tonight, actually, a GoFundMe page we've set up to help fund the production of this, because the costs are so high. We really, really need you to help support and contribute what you can. We want to keep going. We want to keep supporting artists, but the funding is just not there. So we need sponsors. And this allows me to introduce our next artist. Tonight we have the amazing Dove Lee. Here she is. Take it away, Dove Lee.
Hey everybody, my name is Dove Lee. Thanks Fluttertone for having me along. I'm gonna kick off with a song of mine that's called Realists. It's a love song. They were always jealous and they often tried to hide me away or keep me locked away inside to be a perfect little prisoner in their minds. And the only thing I learned from any man who came before, if they don't have the key, they cannot lock my door. So I don't give away my key anymore. But I hope that we will meet in every bar across the town. We are lovers, but we are realists. I just hope you stick around. I was always reckless and I cheated and I lied to any man unlucky enough to be mine. And I give a damn, but I just can't spare the time. Remember the first time you ever brought me home? I hoped it wouldn't be the last time we're alone. And it wouldn't, although I could not have known. Ah, but you've already settled and I'll never settle down. We are lovers, but we are realists. I just hope you stick around. And there is no other place I'd rather be, but there's no hope at all, realistically. Oh, and love's a game for fools, if you ask me. Ah, but you know I'd come running anytime you're feeling down. Or if you need me to, I'll disappear without a sound. I hope that we will meet in every bar across the town. But you've already settled, and I'll never settle down. We are lovers, but we are realists. I just hope you stick around. Thank you. So while I'm still up here with this ridiculous capo position, I'm going to do a cover of a song that I love covering. It's a song about cocaine. It's called Cocaine. It's the worst joke ever. Woke up this morning, Lord, I had hunger pain. All I want for breakfast is my good cocaine, cocaine. Rolling around my brain. Get up, mama, let's go downtown. Take all the money and look all around. Find the man who sells cocaine. Get out of here, mama, I thought you understood. Got no connections, then you know damn good. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Cocaine, cocaine round my heart, rolling around my brain. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Come here, mama, baby, come here quick. The coke's got me and I'm feeling sick. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Well, coke's for horses, Lord, it ain't for men. They say it kills you, but they don't say when. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Cocaine, cocaine round my heart, rolling around my brain. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Mama, let's rent a boat. We'll sail down to Gibraltar Moat. Shed a tear when we pass Tangier. Cocaine, cocaine round my heart, rolling round my brain. Cocaine rolling around my brain. Cheers. So let's get rid of this capo. Gonna do a song of mine that I haven't sang for a while. It's called Train Wreck. It's what's the opposite of a love song? It's a heartbreak tune. Here we go. Sitting with my legs wrapped around an old friend who's back in town. I started when I heard the sound of you trying to knock the front door down. You know I couldn't help it, so please don't be mad. It's hard to be good when your heart is bad. I told you from the start that it wouldn't last long. It's hard to be right when you'd rather be wrong. Who works with ink, and we often go for more than a drink. Now I'm trying to lie without turning pink. Oh babe, I swear it's not what you think. You know I couldn't help it, so please don't be mad. It's hard to be good when your heart is bad. I told you from the start that it wouldn't last long. It's hard to be right when you'd rather be wrong. Drunk and I'm scared and it's dark. You stop and tell me you're sorry. You were just trying to scare some sense into me. Please let me out of the car. We can't go back, we've come too far. Let me off of this train wreck, I warned you. What did you expect? You know I couldn't help it, so please don't be mad. It's hard to be good when your heart is bad. I told you from the start that it wouldn't last long. It's hard to be right when you'd rather be wrong. Whoa, whoa. Cheers. So I'm gonna tune down to drop D. Yeah, and I'm gonna do another one of my own songs. This one's a bit sad. It's called Hollywood. Thank you, Peter, in the comments. To psych myself up for this one a bit. I didn't want to, but felt I should. I heard him whisper, Hollywood. My eyes were open. His were shut. His gun was pointing towards my foot. I was confused. He was convinced. Said, be my damsel, I'll be your prince. I felt alone, so I went along. He told me the words of every song. I said I'd fight, tried to resist, that open hand curled to a fist, and feeling lost, I looked at you. You just shook your head and said, me too. I cast around for what is true. He laughs me down when I argue, and I am his, though he's not mine. If you ask him, well, that's just fine. Ooh, I lit a fire, a flame of doubt, but he was quick to put it out. Oh, little girl, don't be absurd. And then I wished I was a bird. And as it was, so it remains. The storm is over, but it still rains. He lets me rest, I'm often tired. And so the bird stays on the wire. Cheers. Well, that was really sad, so I'm going to do something a bit livelier now. This is a song by Motorhead. I think it's about gambling. It's probably not much more philosophical than that. Here we go. To gamble, I tell you I'm your man. You win some, you lose some, it's all the same to me. The pleasure is to play, makes no difference what you say. I don't share your greed, the only card I need is the ace of spades, the ace of spades. Dancing with the devil, going with the flow, it's all a game to me. 7 or 11, snake eyes watching you. Double up or quit, double stakes or split, the ace of spades, the ace of spades. I'm not gonna live forever. Pushing up the ante, I know you're gonna see me. Read them and weep, the dead man's hand again. I see it in your eyes, take one look and die. The only card you see, you know it's gonna be the ace of spades, the ace of spades. Cheers. I was laughing there because I saw some like devil horns in the comments. So I'm going to do two more songs for you, I think, if I've got the time. Does anybody know? Yeah, I got Or do I? Yeah? Sweet. Oh yeah, I should probably tell you. My name's Dove Lee. Again, if you missed it. And I've got stuff on Spotify. This next song I'm going to play is called Carousel. I released it in November. And you can check it out on Spotify. And there's a music video on YouTube. Here we go. Oh, I hope I'm ready for this one. This one's like a high energy one for my voice. I have not been feeling well. I have not been feeling well. So alone it feels like hell. So I jump on the carousel, yeah. Stop me from thinking of you. And Charlie's looking good lately. Back on the carousel with me. I'm so alone and it feels like hell. You'll find me on the carousel, yeah. I have not been feeling well. I've been feeling low as hell. I remember what an embrace meant. Now I just hug my instrument. I'm so alone and it feels like hell. You'll find me on the carousel, yeah. Someone I could tell. Instead, I ride the carousel. People ask if I'm alright. Winter's been one long cold night. Dyed my hair and pierced my ears. Keep on moving through the tears. So alone and it feels like hell. You find me on the carousel, yeah. Cheers. So that's my last single. Check it out on the old Spotify. I gotta do one more song, and it's a cover, and it's the song that kind of inspired Carousel, so I thought it'd be nice to finish off on. Thank you, Guillaume. I don't know how to say your name, but thank you very much. Guillaume, it's French, isn't it? So let me tune back up to standard. Yeah, you're going to just spot the obvious plagiarism here now when I play this one. This is a Led Zeppelin song called The Lemon Song. Actually, and... it is a rip-off of a song by Howlin' Wolf that's called Killin' Floor, because Led Zeppelin were well up for their rip-offs. I should have quit you a long time ago. Ah, baby, a long time ago. Well, I wouldn't be here, my children, down on this killing floor. I should've listened, babe, to my second mind. Oh, I should've listened, baby, to my second mind. Anytime you go away or leave me, darling, you send me the blues on down the line. Yeah. Give you my money, you take my money, give it to another man. I should have quit you, babe, a long, long time ago. 'Cause I wouldn't be here with all my troubles down on this killing floor. Squeeze me, baby, till the juice runs down my leg. Squeeze me, baby, until the juice runs down my leg. The way you squeeze my lemon, baby, I'm gonna fall right out of bed. Thank you so much. Dove Lee is me. Check me out on Facebook, you know, Instagram. I post regular videos to YouTube, and I have a couple of bits up on Spotify as well. Thanks a million, Fluttertone, for having me. Have a lovely Monday.
Absolutely amazing performance there from Dove Lee. Go follow her on all social media platforms. Thank you very much for everyone joining in tonight. We really appreciate your support. All these lovely comments here are great. If I can encourage you one more time to just head over to our GoFundMe page and contribute just a little bit of money there. We'd really, really appreciate it. We really need your support. So any contribution would be appreciated. Whatever you can afford, the price of a cup of coffee, €1, €2, you know, we really want to keep doing this, but we just need your support and financially, make it financially viable for us to keep coming in here every Monday and putting on this production. So thank you very much, guys. I'd like to thank our sponsor tonight, MySpira. They are the matchmaker between content creators and musicians. So thank you very much for tuning in. I'll see you next week. We'll be back next Monday. And thank you very much. So this is Monday Club, hosted by Fluttertone Fen Media in Dublin Concerts. And we're streaming live from the sound of